It's now up to the Kangaroos as a board whether they wish to pursue the AFL $100 million package or the James Brayshaw plan.
Today, the board voted to reject the AFL's offer to relocate to the Gold Coast. We're going to have to stand on our own 2 feet in this city, and I'm sick of being on welfare. I'm sick of being on AFL handouts.
Thomas!